give those our ancestors live and leave them alone. They need a peace like the same as your ancestors are. Leave them alone. So can they survive and be peaceful like they need to be? When we do that, the world will become the peace of all over. But if we continue to value only one culture, it's not going to happen. We need to create the love one another, take care of each other. And that's the only way we're going to survive. We're going to give it to guns one day. We're going to have living, care, love. And that's what we hope to happen to all the indigenous people.